All right, we're here with senior-to-be defensive lineman Carson Karras, otherwise known as Car Daddy Fresh. Carson, you guys lose a lot on the defensive line to graduation. Talking about seniors, Skylar Robinson, Clay Schaefer, Lenny Broyles. Those guys made a big impact on the defensive side of the ball. Do you expect your group of guys to make the same impact to replace their production?
I think we got a great group of guys coming in this year. A lot of hard workers that are ready to fill the shoes of those guys that left. The guys that did leave showed the juniors last year and sophomores how to be leaders and how to step in when they're needed. I think that's what we're going to do this year.
All right. And then it's early in the spring, but what would you say are some early strengths that you see out of this group, and then maybe something that you specifically might need to work on this spring?
I think a big strength of the D-line this year is its depth. We got a lot of new players coming in, changing positions, that are really just ready to work. They're pushing the guys in front of them. I think that's a big thing. And all of us just want to get better every day. We want to take leaps forward every day to get better. Thing I would say I need to work on most is probably my motor. I think for the first couple seconds of a play, I'm going all out. But I need to get my motor going, get more effort, pursue better.
All right. That's awesome. The defense should be a real strong point of the team this year. The secondary is looking great. The linebacker should be solid. And the defensive line, from what you've said, is looking really good. What do you expect the defensive line to – where do you fit into the defensive equation? And then what do you expect your role to be when the fall comes?
I think the D-line itself should be tone setters. We need to set examples of what we expect to be done. We need to come to work every day. We need to get better every day. Need to set the tone when we can. I think the D-line itself, like I mentioned, its depth, I think we're going to be using a lot of rotations and stuff. I see myself in the starting nose tackle rotation, which is good.
All right, and then everyone says defense wins championships. Not a lot of people are mentioning St. X in the state championship conversation. It's early, but do you think you guys have a championship-caliber defense that can prove a lot of people wrong?
Yes, this defense is something to keep your eye on. Defense is filled with a lot of players that maybe weren't given their chances before this year, but when we're giving them, we're going to be ready for them. This team may not have all the star stud athletes, but it has, when it comes together, it has the best 11 on the field. It's ready to play, and it's going to be one of the best Hanex has seen in recent years.
All right, thanks, Carson.